Ben, we're here at Grappenhall Cricket Club ahead of one of your upcoming testimonial events. Are you looking forward to trying your hand at a different type of sport?
Yeah, definitely. When they got in touch and asked if we wanted to be involved, looking forward to the idea, and I got in touch with Tony and he went up for it. So yeah, it's something different. It's something that some boys will put their hand to, and the rest of the Aussies are looking forward to it. So it should be a great day. From what we've got planned, it should be great, and for everybody to come and see it, come and see us out of our comfort zone again. Something different, and I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah, and there's a few England and Australian cricket legends being named as well ahead of the event. So that'll be quite exciting for you as well, I suppose, to meet sort of different sports stars as well.
Yeah, definitely. Freddie Flintoff, is a star, and it'd be nice to actually interact and meet him and shake his hand. But it'd be nice to see him in action as well, live, and it seems to put a show on. Put a show on somewhere in our form, and. It's going to be a real good day.
It'll be a good local event, bringing all the community together as well, won't it?
Yeah, definitely. And that's one of the reasons why we wanted to get involved in it. It's not only for us and try something different, but as a club of Warrington Wolves, we want to help out another sporting club in the community. And it's great that they've the Wolves we have, and it's great to see, and the way that they've. The club have helped me not just this event, but over the last 10 years, it's been great. And yet again, the club jumped to this one, and it's good because it's not just for the charities. It's for the club as well. The Grappenhall Cricket Club as well. And they're going to do quite well out of it. So it should be a good day all round.